The new VX.2.13 release of HyperLynx delivers state-of-the-art simulation capabilities to mainstream designers by combining advanced modeling and simulation techniques with automated workflows that guide users through analysis step-by-step. New capabilities in VX.2.13 include support for Clock DDR5 IBIS AMI models, which increases both analysis accuracy and eye margins by accounting for correlated jitter between data and data strobe signals. PAM4 simulations with IBIS AMI models now support multiple user-selectable criteria for measuring and reporting upper, middle, and lower eye characteristics. CERTI's compliance analysis reports have been improved and now include the ability to view equalized and unequalized step and pulse responses directly within the report. HyperLynx apps are changing the game in signal and power integrity by making analysis accessible to mainstream engineers. The PCB viewer used to inspect the layout and select nets for analysis is now much faster and can handle much larger designs. The DC Drop app now displays both voltages and point-to-point resistances and can model device and pin-specific sync currents. The Pulse Response app now supports cross-probing between the report and PCB viewer, making it easier to identify the source of a potential problem. HyperLynx integration with EDM has been substantially improved, allowing PCB and simulation data to be managed separately, which makes the check-in, check-out process faster and more efficient. Simulation data can now be checked out and in by itself. Simulation data is tagged with the associated PCB version to maintain traceability. EDM Collaborate lets HyperLynx users publish simulation results for review by others without direct access to HyperLynx, which improves efficiency and collaboration across the organization. HyperLynx Advanced Solvers 3D Explorer includes significant improvements to the DC blocking capacitor and cable templates. The GUI for HyperLynx job distribution has been redesigned to make setting up and running distributed solves easier and faster than ever. Improvements in HyperLynx DRC make it easier to detect and manage via-to-via crosstalk and to view multiple related violations at the same time. With new features and enhancements across the VX.2.13 release, HyperLynx helps you create, optimize, and verify your designs quicker than ever before.